Hi.
How are you?
I'm Robin.
Hey, what's up? I'm Greg.
Nice to meet you. I'm here to see Dan.
Hey, Dan.
What's up, man?
Hey,
good to meet you, man. Thanks for coming in.
My name is Robin Wilson. I'm the lead singer of the Gin Blossoms. I'm getting my tattoo from Dan. He's got a great rock and roll attitude, and I like his work.
Okay, nice.
That's awesome.
Yeah, very cool.
Can we fit this onto my forearm?
The width of the wings might need to just come up a touch. I'll just kind of modify it the best way, I think, and then we can just go from there.
Cool. Thanks, Dan.
All right, man. We'll see you soon.
Sure.
Certainly the image of the Phoenix is something I grew up with. I'm from Tempe, Arizona, just outside of Phoenix, Arizona. And it's also just a beautiful lyrical image, you know, the fiery bird.
This is the color scheme.
Oh,
that,
wow.
It's cool,
oh my
huh?
God.
So you're making a quick stop in?
Yeah, I'm just here for today, and I got to get to Boston. I leave first thing.
You guys are playing there tomorrow?
Yeah. So you were just on tour for 3 months.
Yeah.
So was that the whole time? Were you in a van or a bus?
A van and a plane.
Do you guys have a deal right now?
Yeah. Yep.
Sweet.
We're getting ready to actually record. We're just, you know, trying to make the songs as good as they can be. And
it all comes down to the songs. And a mediocre band can go a long way if they have great songs. We're living proof of that. So.
The music industry's changed a lot, mostly because of the internet. We don't really get paid to sell records anymore. We make our living playing live shows. So it's all about getting out there and playing for our fans.
How have your fans been with you guys over the years?
Well, I think, you know, they've kind of grown up with us, and they've stuck with us for the most part, you know? But now they're bringing their kids. We cover a lot of generations. I think our music is pop enough to sort of cover bases for a lot of people.
All right, we're all finished. Let's do it.
Okay.
Let's go over to the mirror.
All right.
There we have it.
Wow. Amazing.
Thank you, man.
It's incredible.
Thank you, yeah. I'm super happy with it. It was a pleasure.
Yeah.
Great to meet you. Thanks for coming
in. This is beautiful work, and you're the best that's ever worked on me, so thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Good
really
to know, man.
My tattoos are all sentimental, and they tell little stories about where I come from and how I got to be who I am.